Say good morning. Oh. You have crazy hair this morning. And you got hold of Mummy's lipstick, didn't you?
Yeah, Mummy's lip gloss.
Where's Andrew?
I'm in my little work.
In your little work?
Yeah, I've been on my mind.
What are you doing?
You said you've never been melted before. Your heart's never really dripped on the floor. You don't think that I could make you liquid.
Feels like a Sunday, but it's a Monday. Thankfully, Monday. We didn't really feel much yesterday. Daisy, can you turn that down? I hate talking to a camera. It's just like, it's really awkward. Other people are going to watch this. I don't know, it just feels really awkward. And I really enjoy watching other parenting vloggers. I guess they've just inspired me to try it myself.
My door for the wave to grin and your stomach all legs and arms high. I showed up, I gave my heart to you, and I start waiting too fast to take on the weight of mutual sin. All this
having one of those days where nothing looks right. I'm having a bad face day. And I just can't be bothered. Books and goods, but I can fake a smile. And now we'll take my time with them. I make more plans and I have good friends. But I will take the ride and I stay. And Andrew, where did he go?
In the house.
Did he just stay in the house today? I thought you went to work.
Mummy,
yeah.
Make dinner.
Okay. So I took the stand.